in the middle part of the muscle, but upstairs and downstairs it's more painful. Then you need a proper distance. If I'm here, you know, this place, I can only hit that. So this is first defense. If the guy is trying to kick you, you just go in and break the distance. Or not letting him hit these places. So if you want, we can try now. First, we use the arm just to make the proper distance. And then, when you do the kick, what is so special about it is usually the whole body follows the hips. You cannot do the low kicks like this. You need to follow the leg to make power. But with this kick, it's exactly this. Your body goes this way and the kick hits this way. So it's more like this. And ideally, this motion is so you can twist enough to hit with the bone of the heel. Not the heel, but the bone of the heel. And to make it 90 degrees, if my hips are pointing forward, then the kick goes like this and it's not painful. If I twist and my hips are pointing back, then you see the ankle goes exactly like something that is cutting. And this way is more effective. So now you try to stop, create distance almost same time. Because if I punch and bring back my arm and now try to kick, he can step back. But if I punch and kick at the same time, he cannot step in. So almost same time. Punch, twisting the kick back, and kick this place. So first, if you never try the kick, it will look a little bit strange because it's not a common position. But after time you will get it. Like you punch, you pull the shoulders and from here just straight away without twisting, without pivoting the foot. Just straight. 1, 2. And try to go back to this. Okay, only just to repeat this. Break the distance. If you want to escape with Sensei Tranfioma. Когато се отръхвам, покази избягването назад, ама не да сме ни скръка, да се изтегли с двата крака. When you escape backwards, don't switch the legs, don't move only the front leg. I първо предния крак. Because if you move only front leg, if you move only the front leg, it will go inside in the back leg, which is more painful. The best way to escape is together. It says, both legs together, not only from hit here, but like this, right here. So you can escape, you can come in. Come in, so I cannot hit this place. You can improvise. Also, you can check the block. Okay. But here, what can go wrong is that the heel can go in the calf. While you're blocking, the kick can go here. And it's also painful. So be careful when you do this, when you block. So now one will try the attack, punch, kick at the same time. The other one can try this type of defense. Go back, go in, or check. Okay? Want to add this kick. For a guy who is blocking all the time your kick, you can adjust. You see his reaction. Now we practice three different types. First, when the knee blocks, you attack this part, this the calf, what I explained that might happen. Second option is when he's going up, you go here for the calf with on the standing leg. And the third one is like more easy, you just change the position. You go here and change. When you're closer and you do it with your front leg, you don't need to make the distance because this leg is already, you have the distance. So three options. One, two, now three, change. Okay, three options. Now try.